I will show you how to set LG air conditioner remote control time. If the current time is not correct, then insert the pin into this hole and press it. This will reset the remote control and the time start blinking. Then from these two buttons, set to the current time, press and hold, time will change quickly, and single press, it will slowly shift the time. Once the time is set, press the set button. For more videos, hit subscribe button.